Are you ready for this play? Mm-hmm. You do it all by yourself. Scary. I'm scared.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my master was from the lab, he began to fight, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode. Get a joke from my electro. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. He cut off in a flash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking where we're digging the sound. Egon with chains at my baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Digifies. They played the monster mash. It was a great red smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drat voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my chance of any flesh? It's not a monster mash. It's a graveyard smash. We caught on in a flash. It's not a monster mash. That was everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. When you were the living, the mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them where we sent you. Then you can monster mash and do the graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash.
I'm Ziggy.